Hi, this is Cole Quinnell with the Ford Story. We're here in the SVT garage. We're with Jamal Hamidi. He's the SVT chief engineer. Just introduced the GT500. Jamal, I'd like to ask you a bit about the GT500, where the car came from, where the history is.
Well, the GT500 is a recreation of a very famous car from the 60s that Carroll Shelby did. And we reintroduced it working with Carroll in 2007. And then we did another one in 2010, and this is the latest and greatest one, the 2011.
What kind of upgrades did you make between 2010 and 2011 on this model?
Well, there's a lot of significant powertrain updates. It's got an all-new aluminum block engine with plasma thermal spray coating technology in it. That's a Ford patent that this car is the pilot for that technology. We've also got a lot of handling improvements in the form of a performance package with very aggressive suspension, wheels, tires, 373 axle, and unique thin Le Mans style racing stripes.
And for people who are going to order this, can they get it in the coupe and the convertible?
Yeah, you can get the performance package. It'll come in the coupe or convertible. And have the unique suspension tuning along with it.
All right, and on the engine, what kind of power and fuel economy are you estimating?
Well, it's 550 horsepower, which is a lot, and 510 foot-pounds of torque. And this year, another great story for Ford Motor Company is that we've improved the fuel economy to 15 on the highway and 23 on the 15 in the city, 23 on the highway. And so now, for the first time, it is not subject to gas guzzler tax.
All right. Thank you. You can find more information on thefordstory.com.